Okay, let's get started. It is 11:53 p.m. Close enough, whatever. Anyways, more Omega tonight. I'll get back to you, Rand, on a day when I don't work and lose my sanity over the weekend because fuck that. Fuck that. Jump right into it. We have the O level. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, I started with a wand and not the sword for once. Holy crap. Didn't think we'd ever come to this. Oh hey, a piece of the Triforce. That was fast. Makes me wonder if there was something over here. No, there's not. Waste of a key. I'm already doing pretty good at this dungeon. Boss key, we're missing an item in the map, and the boss stuff. And no walkthroughs in sight. Nothing in this room. Oh, I don't remember the BS dungeons at all. It's been forever. I only did the BS randomizer once. Compared to, say, Outlands and the originals. Hey, I came over here. That's awesome. I forget which block moves. The map. Hey. I found a boss door that's not quite close to the boss. It's all a lie. Now this is the boss. No, it's not the boss. Wallmasters are the boss. Got him. Dead. Nuked to pieces. It's you. Actually, that's a main weapon slot. Don't do that. Well, it sure drains your magic pretty fast. It's the gray fidget spinner. And this is a pee bag. Okay, let's see here. I'm missing some room still. I'm missing an item, and that's it. How busy is your schedule on Sunday, Russ? Out of curiosity. It's not like I really need to ask or anything, I'm just curious. This is a key. Okay, because that's the next day I want to do Urand. I was debating doing it today, and then I got home from work feeling like utter shit. I get from work and then I was just like, yeah, no thanks. I'm gonna feel the same thing tomorrow, although tomorrow I'm doing a crossover randomizer, so yeah. I'm probably gonna be feeling like that every weekend from now on, so yeah. Unless I missed something at the very beginning of the dungeon again. Oh, wait a minute. No. Oh, yep, there it goes. That statue in the upper right also looked the same way too, so I don't know. Huh. I have a job there for 1 month. 1 full month. A month of crap. Absolute crap. Alright, I'm going to another world. I spent all of yesterday in this world. Find a new job that's not retail. That's my plan. If I have to be on unemployment for a little bit, so be it. I can at least regain my sanity a bit. I want to warp here. Not the VS Overworld. Either Outlands or Light. Let's go to the Light Overworld. I'll be getting unemployment. I don't have it yet. I have to finish a month of hell first. Okay, yeah, let's spend some time in the Light Overworld. There's an 8 up there I can do now. But yeah, I definitely plan to do more Urand. I think the next Urand run I'll probably do is after I do Amy Rose 3. Which I have people asking when I'm starting. Don't worry, it's coming. I gotta finish Urand first. And this is gonna take a while anyways. I still have... I'm about halfway through the dungeons in this game. So yeah, I still have a long way to go. Right, I needed the bracelet for this. Now I have it. Bracelet, bracelet. Yeah, these two spots there needed it. Let me switch back. Probably not, no. Not tonight. If you came to see me get rustled today, no thanks. I already got rustled at work. Dealing with the hordes and hordes of crappy people. Oh, don't say that, because I still have to play Hat in Time. I still have to stream Hat in Time soonish. Because I bought it, and I intend to stream it sometime. I need to find a level 2 and 3, or I guess, is there a level 4 version of these books? Or does it cap out at 2? Because I'm thinking of Pokemon Warrior where it goes to 3. Except for Fire, which is 4. Does it go higher than 2 in this game? I haven't had a single 3 yet. Okay. You should make 4 versions, just like the 4 version of Fire in Pokemon Warrior. This is also just P-Bag, but hey, completion. P-Bag is basically replaces all the rupees you got in the previous randomizers. It refills magic, gives you some money, gives you some health, gives you bombs, arrows, it gives you a lot of extra goodies instead of just giving you money. I think it gives you bombs, I might be wrong. There's a bunch of levels over there I have to complete still. Let's try to get this middle area cleaned out, I guess, and then start tackling all those levels I skipped. What do you want, Twilight Prince? Shouldn't you be working on Terraria? You don't have time to waste over here. I move that. Okay, that's another one done. What is... Oh, that's that one shop over there. Oh, hey, a level 1 I'm missing. I think I know what this one is shaped like, too. Thank you. And I got one of these. The upgraded version of that. Back at the start, don't want to be down here. Hear a ting here, so I'm just gonna move on. No, I'm not gonna move on. I'm gonna get caught by hand again. I don't know what's with me in Wallmaster rooms doing this all the time. Piece of hearts. I see the boss key and the items. That's it. Boss key and the boss stuff. That's a key. That's a boss lock. Did I miss a room or something, or am I going crazy? Warp in from there, but I already went up that way. But I didn't have the compass at the time. Go back that way again, double check. Oh, there is something here. I didn't kill everything. Cool. Wonderful. Don't care where the left path leads. The left path is if you don't have the ladder. War missile expansion, sweet. I'll gladly take more missiles. nothing of value. There's a three over here I need to do still. Okay, so I started this dungeon. I got one item. Or I got the compass and that's it. A heart here. And there's a walkthrough here. There's the map down there. That's what I could have actually gotten here. I got most of that pillar area to do. I saw that walkthrough when I went through here too. Don't know where I'm going at all. Or I have and have not gone. That's a port item. I think I'm missing an item in the boss items, basically. Which might be up somewhere that way. Well, there's the boss door, so. Let's go around then. I gotta figure out where that item I'm missing. Yeah, unless. Yeah, I'm missing an item still. Oh. It's gotta be up there. It's a pee bag, but hey, I marked this as complete. My compasses have caught up my boss keys, but I'm missing a map somewhere. Or I don't know. You're not working anymore. Yay, ZZ, you work perfectly well. No, you don't. Maybe four is a win already. I even attempt this level. You can tell why, because it does this at the beginning. Worth a shot. Get another Triforce piece here. We're finding all the Triforce pieces like crazy. Well, not necessarily the Tetrarch fairies, but Triforce pieces, yes. I take it once I get 8 Triforce pieces, I can go to that corresponding world's level 9s and do them or something? Or do I need all 32 of them? World by world, cool. I only need one more Triforce piece for that color. Oh, and I have a letter 2 is probably not a good thing here. I can't get to that door. This is a huge problem. No feather, no ladder 2, we have a problem. No, on this side of the room. I've got an item, that's it. No boss. Oh, well, there's the boss key. There's the boss door. I just gotta get there. No way of cheesing it here. This way will take me around to it. That would be nice if it did. Not quite. Where's the map there? Oh, the map's beyond that locked door. Oh, well, this is the wrong way. I should probably consider going to bed earlier today instead of late like I've been doing. So I'm not as sleepy when I go to work. Oh god, where am I even at? Down here, I guess. This is just for some bombs. That door just goes one-way trap. This got the compass now. Through that one passageway. Okay, I went up last time, let's go down. Now over here. Oh my goodness. Try right. Walk through up here. Thank you. Ooh, Lightning 3. Nice. No, not that way. I'm missing an item in the map. And I need ladder 2 or a lucky staircase to reach the map. Do I really need ladder 2 to get the map? That's a good question now. My thought is there might be another staircase somewhere, but I still have another item to find anyways. So. I gotta come back from the map. That's annoying. That's where the ladder was. Well, damn. Maybe I'll find the ladder here then. Oh my god, there's another one of these. Oh, this is gonna go where I was gonna go next. Oh, sorry, I have to go push it up only. Hey, I think that's a throwable shield. Throwing shield. Okay, well, we're missing a map, so I can't complete that. Mark this one complete till I find a ladder 2. Well, that's okay, there's another little 8 over this way I need to do. Oh, the volcano level. Makes sense I would skip this one till later. There's the boss key. I'm on the top part now. Hey, this is the wrong way. You may be going the wrong way. There's another path to go this way, so let's go this way again. Nope, just kidding. Oh, I can go up. Go up from here instead. Or rearrange it real quick. Put that over here. Better take the stairs, see where it leads. I'm gonna go crazy. Yeah, that's not about right. That's the boss door. I don't have the boss key yet, which is on the other side of this area. So let's go left. Thank you. Teabag! Map and a P-bag. I'm missing an item, a compass, and a big key. And the boss stuff. Go back this way, go back down. Sure, I'll take a bait. There's the compass. That locked door there, that's probably important. This one, maybe, maybe not. We'll check that momentarily. Okay, we're attacking that now. Yeah, because this leads nowhere. So, let me get back around to that locked door over there if I can. This leads to the boss. Did I walk up into here and throw? I probably did. Okay. Yeah, this has to lead up to the center area. With the item and the big keys probably at. Well, I know the item, big key is there because I've seen it. This needs to be the item. It is. Okay. Thank you. A one-way walk through a wall, that's why I was getting confused. Damage tanking for the win. I'm a huge damage sponge. Okay, that level 8 is done. This is done. Let's turn our attention to the middle here. It's the dragon level. I thought there'd be something here, I guess not. Magic is getting low, though. This blue candle. The special candle. Ooh, nifty. Not gonna be much help here though, unfortunately. Here. It just leads around the same way. It's a pee bag with more magic for me. Pretty sure there's no skull trap here. This better not be one. And I got whole magic again. You know what? I get the feeling I know what you mean on that. Probably if you go down to that one room. Oh. You tried. That's better. That's better. Infinite bombs, cool. Another one checked off my to-do list. Next. Let's get all these central black areas done, then I'll worry about those levels I'm missing, I guess. Oh hey, it's a hammer. Put on a rupees that I can't hold because no space in my wallet. Haven't checked this yet. Fine. 33 rupees. Yeah, I can travel very quickly to the next screen. I like how this, it's putting my staircases near each other like that. Trident, okay. I do need to split the video, so I'll be back in just a moment.